arms and arms inside the vehicle and kindly refrain from smoking. Thank you. Since its 1967 opening, the Peoplemover has carried more than 50 million guests. Your tour of Tomorrowland will cover 3/4 of a mile and will give you a close-up look at many shows and attractions, as well as previews of many others. Across the way is Star Tours, a thrilling new adventure inspired by the George Lucas Star Wars films.
Hello, I am C-3PO, and this is my counterpart, R2-D2. Welcome to the Star Tours Tomorrowland Spaceport.
It's a Small World. There you can join Children of the World on the happiest cruise that ever sailed the seven seas. Lost ships. approaching the monorail station. There you can depart on a swift, scenic tour through Tomorrowland and to the Disneyland Hotel and back. Transportation system opened at Disneyland in 1959 and was first monorail to operate daily in the Western Hemisphere.
Journey through the Grand Canyon and into the
Pacific.
past the tunnel is our first stop. Frontierland Station, Gateway Northwest. To the right of the station is Memorial Square, which embraces the arm and
world.
Can you give me a
tomorrow.